does this human creature belong in space? My hardest instincts tell me that to believe otherwise would be to suggest that we should have remained a 3-foot anthropod confined to the Central African plains.